And we're back. There's no music here, which is creepy. Use the box. It's a box, 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 box of boxiness. What you gonna do, Ndidi? What you gonna do? Just come down here and fight me. We can just run away, that works too. He's so hype. Yo! Do you see the way she was staring at you? That was awesome! I'm so jealous! Was just standing there waiting forever. And then you just... Come on! Let's go watch her beat up some bad guys. Faceplant. Oh! Things are already here. How convenient. That was a smiley face. Location, hobby, talent. Ow. He's admiring his muscles and now the muscles are dead. Guess I could. Ah! There's another way to complete this one. I never knew. Strange silence. Wishing room. Silence. Washua! Are you happy because you like murdering them or something? Tweet. Such a Twitter thing. Strangely silent. Sure. Check wall. Strangely silent. You know, one of these flowers is actually gonna have something. Ancient writing covers the walls. You can just make out words. War of humans and monsters. Why did humans attack? Indeed, seems that they had nothing to fear. Humans are below you'll be strong. Would take the soul of nearly every monster. Just take all the power of a single human soul. But humans have one weakness. Ironically, it's the strength of their soul. Its power allows it to persist outside the human body, even after death. If a monster defeats a human, they can take its soul. Monster with a human soul, a horrible beast with unfathomable power. It's an illustration of a strange creature. There's something very unsaid about this drawing. Would that be Astral? Maybe. Hi, Andane. Oh, fantastic. Yes, you have a spear. How good for you. Three. Okay, there are three spears. Dodge, 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 dodge. Nope. Dun 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 dun. And she just walks away. Yo! You see that? And she just touched me! I don't wash my face again. Man, are you unlucky? If we're standing just a little to the left? Yo, don't worry. I'm sure we'll see her again. Six on your left. Yes. Aww, he's not selling the ice cream. Ancient glyphs I've been painting over with a list of 21 different flavors. Fantastic. That's the dock. Yes, they couldn't make the dock escape because, well, the thing would have gone. Strangely silence. Strangely silence. I'm gonna keep checking all of them. One day, one of them will sell something. And we're happy we did. Parable issues. Take it. Use. I have bullishes now. Yay. Now we're going down. On up. Down. Keep on going. Mold small. Bop, bop, bop. Burble burp. Horrible scry, bop, bop, bop. Got 6 gold. Strangely silent. The power to take their souls. This is the power that the humans feared. Is this guy actually here? He's not. I was wondering if clearing out this area would like make him a corpse. Do you guys see the line down there? Like a bottom like here? See that? That's lower for some reason. Well, it's the squid face escaped evidently. There's Shiren, bop bop bop. Oh. Northern room hides great treasure. Dot up right, dot down down right. Yes. Legendary artifact, will you take it? Take it. Carrying too much. Unlicker slime. Take it. Take it. Carrying too many dogs. Put the dog on the ground. Absorbs the artifact. Now it's gone. Screw you, dog. Screw you. His power has no counter. Indeed, a human cannot take a monster's soul. When a monster dies, its soul disappears. An incredible power would be needed to take the soul of a living monster. Someone succeeded. There is only one exception. The soul of a special species of monster called the Boss Monster. Boss Monster's soul is strong enough to persist after death. If only for a few moments. A human could absorb its soul, but this has never happened. And I would know of that. Well. The statue. Structure in its feet seems dry. Sorry, but I'm not helping you. That would be a nice thing to do. Yo! Can't hold an umbrella either. We're walking anyway. Gotta go with you. Ah. Let's go.
I was concerned, like, you need this guy to be able to proceed because you climb on his head. I thought I would have to go back for the umbrella. I just wanted to see.
Man, Andine is so cool. She brought up bad guys and never loses. If I was a human, I would to bed every night. Knowing she was gonna beat me up.
Flower.
So, one time, we had a school project where we had to take care of Flower, King,
what to call him, Mr. Dreamer, volunteered to donate his own flowers. Did I have covered to school and teaching the class about responsibility and stuff? I was got me thinking. Yo, how cool would it be if Undine came to school? She could beat up all the teachers! You're going along with the mass murderer guy. Maybe she wouldn't beat up the teachers? This is the cool thing I ever hurt an innocent person. Tried to hurt me when I was innocent, I hadn't done shit last time. It's just God! Was it, I'm out of here, fuck everything. Yo, this ledge way too steep. Yo, you wanna see Undine, right? Climb on my shoulders. Thank you. Ow, yo, try being a little less rough. Anyway, I'll look for another way through. Later. And faceplant in the mud. The humans, afraid of our power, declare war on us. Their tithes only, and without mercy. 13 left. Gonna go up to the fight. Then, we call the war. United, the humans were too powerful, and as monsters, too weak. And a single cell was taken, and countless monsters returned to dust. We... Bloop. 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 Schmack. How did she just appear? She blocked my path! There's more spears than usual. Fuck. Thought I had enough time. Oh, guess that's the wrong way. Oh, I'm fucking up so much. I've done this so many times before, I never had problems with it. Where is the pathway? This is insane. There we go. We did it. What I thought. We're almost done. And Dean. Hello. There's a long time left until the actual boss fight, so I'm not gonna go through there today. Or in this episode. Is what I meant to say. Sounds like it came from over here. Oh, I've fallen down, haven't you? Are you okay? Here, get up. Sanji, huh? That's a nice name. My name is Astriel.
I'm still confused how that's Astriel. I told it was. Wasn't me to figure it out. 13 left. Okay guys, I'm gonna end this episode off over here. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.